Why is it low with Doomsday? Wayne, I just got Doomsday. I got Doomsday in TAU.
I'm having a plan that now that you need, yeah.
You missed it. It's Doomsday. This is my fourth Doomsday doing class. What is my luck, bro? I have to delete the other one. I don't care anymore. Get out of here. Why is it low risk with... Class is about to end, and my next class doesn't really have laptops out, so I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this instead. Ow! I'm flying! I'm in the sky! Yo! Do you see what's happening right now? I'm just gonna keep that jumping.
Oh my god. I'm not Madden's in a better place now.
Jump! No, 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 no.
Oh, you're dead.
No, I'm fine. I got this. Uh-oh. It's black hole, guys.
Check me. I don't know. There's someone else. This is.
Fine.
That's all my.
Any more? Oh my god, that's a big ball sack.
What?
Nothing. It should be flood next. That's actually easy because I have Skyler. I'm cheating. No, we don't need to. I got my treasure, right? Yeah. Wyatt, I got Doomsday again. Look at this. What is it, mode? Oh no, it's phase two. It's phase two. Oh my god, it's phase two, guys. Ow. Why am I flying? Oh, I'm dead. RP. Yep, I'm dead. Oh well. I wanted to survive, but it's too bad. Hello? Wait, that's today? Wait, what? My mouse is stuck again. Oh, there you go. Nothing to be able to finish. I don't think I could have done this even if I was at home. Hi, Sebastian. But what snacks do you like?
All of these. It's I'll eat the milk away.
Where's Pablo? That's like the worst one.
Everybody sit down where you're stuck.
It's doomsday.
No.
Why do you care about the Roblox too?
We're playing on Big Bad
and
Bo.
It's like, it's in there.
You don't sit there.
Sit over there.
Wait.
Isn't Daniela sitting here?
Yeah, Daniela sitting there.
No. I would have whipped something mad. Can you stop? Cheese ball? Oops. I just need to get the rest of the D-Day and then I'll leave.
Mr. Cortez.
Here.
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 Here. Israel, are you here today?
Who's here? Paige is here. Paco is here. Angelo is here. Jocelyn is Austin today? There's something about that. Why is this website open every time?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are going to, when I'm talking, you're not. So, we're going to start off with bingo, and we'll probably play about 10 to 12 minutes, and we're going to play long because it's not the same thing as what we're really doing. This is just a brush up on all of you be brushing up on your multiplication, so this will be a good way to brush up. Now listen, the goal of this is to win bingo. So if you know that 7 times 7 is 49, and you're telling your neighbors that 7 times 7 is 49, then you're helping them win. If they give you help because you do, and you don't give people because you're telling them. So if you know what 7 times 7 is, then you need to put your little thing on 49 and not share it with your neighbors. Is that what you understand? So, all right, well, let's do it to it. Everybody got their chip on their free space. All right, everybody put a chip on the free space. The free space is the one with the X. Are we ready? All right, first one, 9 times 8. Oh, by the way, we're doing across, all the way down, or diagonal. So either way, and all you have to say is, and see, I have three. 9 times 8. First one. 9 times 8. Now, next one. 6 times 6. Do we want to clear, or do we want to try 8 times 8.